Did you bring me anything? New parts? Last weekend's crossword puzzle? Preferably not already filled out this time.
Hey, Captain. Can I get your temperature on something real quick? So, June Lei and I have been talking some. Through messages, I got him here on my data pad, and well, she sent me a poem. One she wrote her own self, I'm pretty sure. I don't know if I should read into it. Because poems are all symbolic and such, right? It's not so good. But real sweet. Oh, law. That's what's got me spooked. I don't rightly know. It's about this engine that's been shaking itself apart. Then this lady mechanic comes by and lays one hand on it. And the trouble goes away. It sings. I don't want to get too hopeful, but I'm wondering if maybe she's the engine and I'm the lady? It's a real romantic poem. It made my chest hurt, kinda. I don't know where it's leading yet, or if I'm misinterpreting. I'm not much interested in physical stuff. Never have been. Leastways, not like other folks seem to be. It's not that I can't, I just don't care for it. It's been a problem in the past. The folk who wanted to be with me back in the Vale, they didn't... They said I was cold. Thanks, Captain. That makes me feel a touch better. I actually had another message from June Lei. I just couldn't work up the courage to open it. But I'm gonna change that. Right now. Okay, here we go. Let's see here. Talking about old friends, got to thinking... Isabel? Who's Isabel? They were close, Captain. Like, more than friends close. I don't know. June Lei talked about them like it was past, but how far in the past? 10 years? Last week? Captain, I'm feeling all mixed up right now. Could we maybe head to the Groundbreaker? Get some drinks at that bar there? The Lost Hope? Maybe for you. I start thinking about all the things she could say and my guts start crawling up my throat. I'm full serious. Next time we're on the Groundbreaker, I aim to get a drink. If I got to, I'll do it on my lonesome. But I'd feel better if someone I trusted was there.
Captain, are you expertly versed in the internal workings of a spacefaring ship? If not, I must request you please back away from the primary engine.
I could spend hours reflecting on the secret workings of the universe. Little else in this colony offers such a relaxing pastime. So, tell me what's on your mind. I excel at confessional listening. Of course. Are you ready to break into security on the Groundbreaker? If I can access the data cartridge from the terminal in security, I can easily hack into their arrivals and departures registry. That'll give us dates, times, and the crew manifests for every registered ship. I'll comb the last 6 months of departure manifests to track the Philosophist's off-world destination.
Crew members who macrowave Saltuna are subject to be jettisoned from the airlock.
Good to see you, boss.
Something on your mind?
Welcome back, Captain. How can I be of assistance? Yes, Captain. Beginning playback now.
There's viscera and death everywhere. Gunfire, gnashing teeth. The unemployed! For law's sake, if anyone's receiving this, please send help. What? No!
Captain, we are now capable of accessing the Roseway landing pad. Also, corporate protocol requires that all distress signals include a list of key personnel for retrieval. The embedded names are Anton Crane, Vaughn Cortez, and Orson Shaw. Certainly, Captain. What would you like to hear? It's been scientifically proven that those with more birthdays live longer. Now playing a Spacer's Choice advertisement jingle.
It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's Choice.
Everyone in Halcyon is contractually obligated to label this or another board-certified jingle their favorite song. As you wish, Captain. I must comply with all direct orders. Goodbye. We're now in orbit above Roseway, Captain.
Can we talk?
This Roseway business smells. Something tells me things didn't end well for the guy who made the distress call. And whoever or whatever got him will be waiting for us. What's there to know, Captain? Shady corporate town caught up in shady corporate shit. Tough luck for them, but maybe an opportunity for us. With a lot of these companies, the thrashing you take from your boss is worse than whatever a bunch of marauders will do to you. Doesn't exactly encourage calling for aid when there's a fuck-up. If you say so, I'm keeping a finger on the trigger all the same. Anyway, we might as well take a look out there, see if we can get the jump on whoever's waiting for us.
I think I'll initiate an unscheduled rest cycle while you're out.
No security. Not that I'm complaining.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hell of a welcome.
Clear the roadway. Obstruction of commerce is punishable by a fine of no less than 10,000 bits.
How'd you do that so fast?
Warning. Having obstructed. Organic materials detected on roadway. Please ensure mechanisms are free of crystal.
Nice thing about traveling with the captain. We meet all sorts of new people.
Sure. Best part is when they pay us.
We never really had new folks in Edgewater, said the captain. Kind of hard to make new friends when everyone's already decided they don't like you.
Could be a favor in disguise. A lot of people out here ain't that nice.
Shouldn't we be looking into that distress call? Not that I'm just like feeling the wind in my hair. Clever.
Warning, pathing obstruction. Organic materials detected on Roseway. Please ensure mechanisms are free of reversal.
Looks like we missed the fun.
I done had enough of this shit. I'm just the fucking tarmac guard. No one said nothing about fighting no raps. Alarms went off, raps broke loose, and I hightailed it in here to get a wall between me and them beasts. Forget I said anything about that. Wish they tasted like sissy pig. Them's good eating. Some say chicken. I say the north end of a southbound woolly cow. Anything else you'd like to know? Scientist, name of Anton Crane. Someone said he's panicking inside the comm center. Alarms went off, raps broke loose, and I hightailed it in here to get a wall between me and them beasts. Oh, before I forget, Auntie Cleo's makes the best pharmaceuticals in Halcyon. Better than nature. Not like that crap Spacer's Choice peddles.
If you've come to end my life, let's be on with it. Oh, not actually one of them, are you? I must apologize if my call diverted you. I may have panicked. Everything's under control now, though, truth be told. I'm not at liberty to discuss the nature of the work I'm doing here. Suffice it to say that its importance to me, to the colony, is immeasurable. More often than not, seems I'm the only one who sees the opportunity here. A ticket to the good life once my research plays out. Byzantium. Recognition, money, proper facilities. No more uninspired dolts like my associates here. And might you be the sort of person who's, not averse to risking your life, if the pay were right? Hours ago, a group of vicious malcontents fell upon us, shot up our labs and loosed our research subjects, the Raptodons. If those cretins get their hands on my research, well, they'll need not kill me. You have a point there. It most decidedly cannot make this situation any worse. All right. We were tasked with formulating a new and improved dental gel.
One cannot exaggerate the benefits of good dental hygiene. May I continue? While doing research on enzymes specific to the Raptodon's digestive system, we developed an additive which we subsequently discovered to be the most effective appetite suppressant ever. Not just any diet toothpaste, the ultimate diet toothpaste. Oh, I'm certain it could be made into that as well, with only a few changes to its molecular composition. But you're missing the point. Let's focus for a moment, shall we? Even if you disregard the obvious value of Auntie Cleo's Appazap diet toothpaste in and of itself, we're talking about my career here as well. Nice, is it not? Came up with that myself. It's a shame our marketing department is almost as befuddled as my co-workers here. Yes, but don't kill the mother if it's avoidable. We've need of her to replenish our stocks. I think there's gas in the lab somewhere that can be used to put them out. The research is in the safe in my office. You'll have need of my code and keycard. The lab's entrance is in the side of a hill. You can't miss it if you just follow the road. You'll pass by the town's original... by the grand architect. Jameson. He's in the old lab. My protege. I sent him to retrieve some metabolic precursors, and I forgot him. That would surely lighten the weight on my conscience, as I am held to account for the well-being of every scientist here.
Too many have been lost. Too many black marks against my name, as it were. And far too much paperwork.
I'll thank you not to mistake my ambition for callousness. If my colleagues refuse to take their lives seriously, why should I? All they do is complain. They refuse to see the opportunity afforded us here. I understand I can come off as manipulative and ego-driven. It's something I've always been forced to contend with.
Guy's already rat fodder.
The ventilation shaft runs from the bottom of the lab to the top of the hill.
You think the other 16 were closed? Any other kind of health code violations?
I don't think you're supposed to be wandering around. Security's gonna tell you to make tracks. Want to treat yourself before you go? Something for the road, maybe? I don't really know you. Roseway is supposed to be closed off to visitors. Stands to reason you could be a corporate spy of some sort. Then again, there's nothing in my contract that says I can't sell the corporate spies. Your bits are the same as anybody else's. Sure. Not like I get many customers. I'm so glad you asked. Some people say the name refers to the 17 rungs in Auntie Cleo's official ladder of corporate advancement. These people are wrong. Truth is, we've been established, closed down, renamed, re-established, and then reopened a grand total of 17 times in the last 40 years. Corporate's still deliberating over a new name. The matter remains hotly contested in committee, but we're expecting a decision within the next 5 to 7 years. Exciting times. Technically, I'm not in business at all. Roseway closed down years ago. Corporate still sends us the occasional shipment of necessities through unofficial back channels. Of course, if something goes wrong, like one of our guards drinking himself to an early grave or raptodons running wild, corporate won't acknowledge we ever existed. Sure. You need something to clean raptodon blood out your clothes?
I told you, you're staying put.
You're not listening. We can stop this.
Only thing stopping them beasts is high caliber kinetics.
If we close the vent shaft, we can contain them. The vent shafts are how the raptodons are getting out of the lab.
I'm gonna need you to calm down.
I am perfectly calm. A portrait of tranquility.
Well, only I can save the day by taking a dumb risk.
like a great spot for an ambush.
Thank you. Get me the hell out of here!
We're coming, Mr. Jameson!
Thank you.
Great work.
Did someone lift the lockdown? How the hell did you get in here? No, not... I don't care about the beasts. I care about the front door. This is an egregious breach of protocol. How'd you get in? Damnable beasts. At least I'm not trapped here anymore. I'll see you back at town.
Thank you.
in this parade, Captain? I lost all the trees. We ought to go places like this one.
I can take a hint.